Tony. Jawel. Yes, indeed. I'm John Shuttleworth from Sheffield, South Yorkshire. It's just a short drive away, isn't it? Down the M1, Junction 31. But I'm a versatile singer-songwriter. I didn't write that one, though. Wish I had done, because it's excellent. Lovely, ebullient feel to it, isn't there? But, no, I used to work for Comet. I enjoyed that immensely. You know, demonstrating audio equipment and irons and no, video recorders, of course, when they first came in, the top loaders in the early 80s. But I left that to go and be a security guard for a sweet factory in the Rotherham area. Obviously, I can't say exactly where, for security reasons. No, we can't. But I was made redundant in 91. And since then, I spent my days at home working, you know, on my songs at me. Because I'm trying to secure a recording contract, basically. You know, it's not proving too easy. Just keep at it. You got to, haven't you? I've been working on chord structures, you know, recently. Just sort of playing around. Oh, that's nice. Work on that later. Different rhythms, you know. That's nice. That's a sort of fun sound, isn't it? Like I said, a sort of, you know, a summer fete or something. But in store promotion or something. Sheltered accommodation. You know. Well, two. Very important to get the right distance from the microphone, obviously. That's a bit close, isn't it? Is there enough tone? Can you hear me? Yeah. Because I had to go through my stereo at home. It's got a bass boost. Sometimes I go on the headphones, you know, if my wife's watching the telly. That's fair enough. that's quite an urgent beat. But it needs to be. It's got to be, you see. Because this song is all about a maniac who terrorised a village several years ago. I wrote this to try and help the police apprehend him. I sent a copy of this to Nick Ross from Crime Watch UK. He sent me back a little postcard with the fox on. Here we go. To a close-knit community, terror he has brought. And no one is safe until he is caught. Catch the fox, oh. Catch the fox, oh. Catch the fox, oh. Catch the fox. He pounces on people and makes them undress. Now this obviously causes them a lot of distress. Catch the fox, oh. Catch the fox, oh. Catch the fox, oh. Catch the fox. He's obviously very mentally disturbed. A word of advice. To tackle him on your own would be absurd. Catch that fox. It's a top priority. There he goes. Quick, give chase. Catch the fox, oh. Come on. Catch the fox, oh. Catch the fox, oh. Catch the fox. I don't normally agree with good sports. But this is one fox hunt I actively support. Catch that fox! Come on, let's all put our heads together and try and flush him out. He must be somewhere. The point is where. Now, if you've any information, then I'd like to do this for me. Ring up the police, but if you haven't got a phone, then go down in person and say what you know to the officer in charge. And hopefully, you know, if he's a good policeman, then he'll be able to catch the fox. Oh. Catch the fox. Thank you very much. I'm John Shuttleworth. See you guys. Bye.